Hello, everyone. This is Tony Foresta from Municipal Waste in Iron Reagan. Tonight, I'll be interviewing the Converse Rubber Tracks Metal Sucks series. It should be a good one.
The approach for this week is pretty unique to me because I usually do records, you know, in a month cycle, you know, setting up different things and taking time to get drum sounds, taking a day to get a guitar sound, and it's sort of crash course where I have like one day, 8 hours, band comes in, I say hello, meet everybody, and by the end of the day, we have to have a song fully finished. But it's working out really good. You know, the studio's cool, the gear is good, and all the bands, I'm fortunate that they can all play their instruments, so it's been going really well.
How was the recording process with Rubber Tracks? Did you enjoy
it? Oh, it was
totally
awesome. It was professional, it was straight, you know, banged out 8 hours, got 2 songs done.
Heard great things about Will. It was actually first time meeting him doing this session, and pleasure to finally, you know, work with them in the studio.
It's a really good experience. I think it's one of the best experiences that we've had as a band. We've learned a lot, and we also gained a lot recording with Will Putney.
We learned that we suck a little bit, a lot, but yeah, you know, recording with Will, he definitely knows his shit.
Yeah. It's all a learning experience, but he definitely made us sound legit as shit, and I'm very proud of the recording.
He looks very similar to the last guy that recorded us, too, so it's should work
same
out.
Same glasses, same beard,
same everything, really.
He just wasn't vomiting.
The last guy actually vomited the second we walked in the place, started profusely vomiting, so Will hasn't puked yet, so that's a good start.
We're relatively new, so we're psyched, so it's built up from the ground up. It's cool.
Are you good at fighting? You look pretty buff.
I don't know. I haven't been fighting a really long time, but I will fight someone if they want to.
Good.
To have it here, you know, when you have these like bigger corporations, you never know how they're going to perceive heavy music and death metal bands playing blast beats in their studio at 10 o'clock in the morning. It's been really cool. It's a really nurturing, receptive environment here, and you can tell that they're doing a really good job at branching out, getting in touch with local kids and a scene. What they do with their programs here, giving unsigned bands like a chance to use a really good studio and stuff, I think it's great. I think it's mutually beneficial for everyone, and Converse kicks ass.